beta-hydroxybutyrate impacts autophagy. Autophagy is a process that allows us to clear dead cells out of our system. It's something that we're supposed to do. Our body has to naturally do this. It allows us to clear out dead, damaged cells and create new healthy ones. We talk a lot about autophagy with respect to fasting and intermittent fasting. What we have found is that beta-hydroxybutyrate actually increases autophagy. And they suspect that a lot of the benefits we see from fasting are due to the body's production of ketones.
Most people, when they're trying to fast, are trying to help with things like longevity or anti-aging, better cognitive focus, right? Or just overall fat loss.
A state of ketosis is typically associated with more balanced and level glucose and insulin in your blood. And so a lot of people kind of say they don't have these major swings in their energy. Which I think is a big benefit for a lot of people.
Typically, when you eat food, you get an insulin response, and that's when you shut off a process known as lipolysis, or what is basically fat burning. And so when it comes to ketones, I do not consider them as breaking a fast because they do not spike insulin to any degree.